Traffic at two busy intersections in Brandon is flowing again after a stalled train caused some backups. That train stalled at Midway near Highway 18 at Greenfield Road. It was so long that it also blocked Marquette Road near Boyce Thompson. Brandon police rerouted traffic as best they could as crews from the Kansas City Railroad rushed to get the train moving again. It finally got rolling again about a quarter before two this afternoon.